Hi, my name is Kyra, and I'm a pole dance teacher. I was drawn to pole dancing because I have a background in dance, kind of a jack of all trades sort of thing, with ballet, a little bit of jazz, a little bit of modern, and hula, and Nihonbuyo. But I never felt like necessarily strong. I always felt very fluid until I came to pole dancing, and I loved the challenge of combining strength and fluidity, and from there I was hooked. I do have a pole dance style. I would say it's very socksy and sweatpants-y. I like staying cozy and low flow dancing and dancing at my tricks. I do have a dance background. I've done a lot of different styles, explored a lot to find my own, but never necessarily staying with one thing. I would say my dance background has heavily informed the way that I think about pole, in the sense that when I'm choreographing, I try to dance out all the transitions. When I'm thinking about making a combination, I think about how we can slow things down and feel the music a little bit more. I'm always thinking about dancing through my combinations. Pole is not my only occupation. I'm a teacher by day and a teacher by night. So in the daytime, I teach with a dance company in the city, and I'm a dance teaching artist, teaching kids PK through third grade, typically. And by night, that's when I'm instructing pole dancers. Oh my gosh, I have been heavily influenced by my teaching profession. I would say that working with kids has made me think about the different ways that I can interpret movement and use different similes to make people understand what we're going for. Let's say for like around the world or a dip spin, we can always think about being a starfish and reaching out our appendages. So there's a lot of crossover, I would say. I'm looking forward to so much. I'm looking forward to seeing my students continue to grow. I'm always super proud of them. And I'm looking forward to doing more with my pole career, whether that's performing more, competing a little more, and of course, teaching more. Keep pole dancing!